Hello friends, this is Durga from IIT University. This video is part of a course called as CCA Data Analyst in which HiveScoop and Impala are covered quite extensively. If you want to learn any of these technologies or prepare for the certification, you can enroll for our course for $10 by going through the information in description. Also, we provide something called as Big Data Developer Labs. If you want to sign up for the labs and practice, you can actually go to the description and click on the link to get details about the labs. If you are not subscribed to our channel yet, please do so by clicking on the subscribe button and also click on notify button so that you get notified whenever we create free content as part of our channel. Now let us understand the master components of Impala. If you go to Impala and then check the status summary, on top of Impala daemon we have Impala catalog server and Impala state store. If you go to the Google and search for components of Impala, there is a documentation from Cloudera which says components of the Impala server. You should get into that and you should be able to understand each and every component that comes as part of the Impala. I have already explained Impala daemon. It is primarily used for compiling and running our queries. And then Impala state store is another key component which actually keep track of the health of Impala daemons on all the data nodes in a cluster. So whatever nodes on which Impala is running, which are nothing but these three nodes, the Impala state store will keep on monitoring these things, and if some changes happens in any of these nodes where Impala daemon is running, it will communicate about those changes with other Impala daemons. For example, if one of the Impala daemon goes down, Impala state store will actually communicate that to other two surviving Impala daemons, and they will take care of running queries going forward. When it comes to Impala state store, even if it goes down, the Impala daemons will keep running the existing queries, however the cluster might be a bit less reliable. That being said, the other important Impala component is nothing but Impala catalog service. It actually relays the metadata changes from Impala SQL statements to all the Impala daemons in a cluster. So whenever you create a table using Impala, that metadata will be passed on to the metastore because of this Impala catalog service. Even when the query is run, it has to query the metadata from the metastore, which is nothing but a RDBMS database, and it has to be used as part of the compilation and execution stages, and all those things is served by using this Impala catalog service. So these two are the master components, and typically we actually set up on the servers which are designated as masters, and they will play the vital role when it comes to running our queries as part of our cluster.